I quit modeling. I don't think it was because of Islam. I think it was just more of me as a woman knowing my limit. But you do change. Like, I've changed, I've accepted myself, and I like this so much better than what I was before. I started wearing the hijab a year ago,